man.
Jay, we need to try that other one this time. They're probably going in the same back as us.
Have you sworn allegiance to the First Order?
I don't know what that means.
Shame you don't remember. We will.
Oh, that's
my Senate, I will get it. You are dismissed. Troopers.
Yes, sir. Ready? Get over on the other side.
Oh, I'm gonna squeeze by real quick. You get it?
Logan, smile. Okay.
There you go. Alright.
Hey guys, it's the next day after we did Disneyland. I am still really tired from that because we got home at around 11-ish, and I was super tired. Anyways, so every time I go to Disneyland, I get a souvenir. I'm sure most of you do too. So this is the bag it came in. Pretty simple bag. And let me show you what I got. So yeah, it just says, "What up, dog?" And it has Pluto. And I really like it because it reminds me of my dog, Tucker. So yeah, pretty simple, but pretty cool in my opinion. So yeah, I thought I'd just show you guys that. And yeah, it was really fun. We went on a lot of rides. I think we did Space Mountain twice. We did Indiana Jones twice, which the last time we went, Indiana Jones was closed, but it opened back up, which I love that ride. And then we did Splash Mountain twice. We did Haunted Mansion. We did Peter Pan. We did, what else did we do? Buzz Lightyear. And yeah, we did a lot. And if you guys don't know why we got to go on so many, it's because we got our disability pass because I have depression and anxiety. And we thought, why not take advantage of it if we can get it? So yeah, that's only really the real reason that we were able to go on so many. Basically how it works is you get the disability pass, the guy puts your first ride, and he'll be like, okay, what ride do you want to go on? So our first ride we went on was Splash Mountain. So we go to that, and once you scan your tickets on your phone into the ride you're going into, then you can pretty much book another ride, and it like puts you in line. So basically, like, let's say we went to Splash Mountain. So we scan our cards, and then once we scan it, it'll activate it. So then we could be like, okay, what ride do you want to go to next? And I think we did like Space Mountain next or something. So you put Space Mountain in, and then it gives you a certain amount of time. It'll be like, okay, your time will be ready in 15 minutes or whatever. And then you go, and it'll be open, and you get to the lightning lane. So that's basically how it works. But yeah, it was pretty fun, and I had a great time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.